Dad?
Good morning, son. How do you feel?
Kind of weird. Have I been sick or something?
No, you're fine, Toby. You're perfect. You're wonderful.
Oh, that's great. Because... Are you okay?
No! I must be malfunctioning. Wires crossing, short-circuiting. It can't be you. You're... Oh, my gosh. You're...
Hey, Orrin, you okay?
You're, gonna be late for school. Well, I must say, it's very nice to see you again.
Sit down, Toby. I want to talk to you.
Sure, Dad.
It's about school. I've decided you shouldn't go anymore, son. I'm gonna teach you at home. Myself.
Sounds good to me. Hey, Orrin, looks like we're gonna be hanging out together.
Together? Oh, well, that'll be very nice, Master Toby. Oh, dear.
Please, Toby, just let the robot do its thing.
Sorry. Hey, if you're gonna be homeschooling me, what about the ministry, your job?
My job now is to be your father.
Huh. I am so freaked.
Let's start you out with something familiar. Four-dimensional calculus. It's your favorite.
I guess it is.
If Sir wishes, perhaps I could help Master Toby with... Oh, bad idea. Bad idea! I'm a robot. What am I thinking? Wrong way!
Okay. There.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Interesting solution. Good. Good. Huh. Bravo. Wonderful. Excellent, Toby. First rate, son. First rate.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Howdy! Hey, that fractal's looking fair. Cosine, tangent, there's a square. Is that you can't hire low? Watch me as I know you do.
Let's get back to basics. Remember this one? Kant's Critique of Pure Reason. I used to read it to you in bed when you were little.
To put me to sleep?
Yes! You asked for it every night.
That's not quite what I...
Just try rereading these. Get the old brain humming again. Whirr.
Next.
Ah, beautiful. I got it. Ooh, close!
Way to go, Orrin. You're the man.
Yes! You know, I haven't had this much fun since, well, ever!
Check this out.
Oh. I'm impressed. Not knocked out, but impressed.
That's nothing. Watch this.
Oh, now that is impressive, Master Toby.
Just Toby is fine, Orrin.
Toby?
What are you doing? I said to read these books, not destroy them.
I just wanted to test Da Vinci's theories.
I, perhaps encouraged... Master Toby? Sir?
You should not be wearing that hat. A robot should not be wearing my son's... Toby's hat.
Dad, it's fine. I don't even like the hat.
I think you should go to your room.
But, Dad...
Do as you're told!